chopping new trails on the property. I wonder why I got these rubber boots, stepping over these logs. Snakes, that's why. See all this fallen trees? Cut them young. Before they grow big. Sorry for the sudden camera movements, but I got sweat dripping off me. I'm just following Gump, really. I don't know where I'm going. Following the dog. I've never been up on this part of the property. Where you going, boy? Get back here, Gumpy. His name's Gump. I call him Gumpy. And for real, though, I've never been on this logging road. I know I explored a lot last year, but there's still a lot of areas I skipped because I just didn't feel like it, or it didn't serve the purpose in which I was trying to achieve for the day. But now that I got all my hammock spots picked out, my camping spots, chop these bad boys down. Don't want them getting big. If you let these bushes grow, with as much as it rains down here, like literally 3 days a week, you come back and they'll look like trees. Gotta wait up, Gump. Too quick, little man. Oh shit, I know where I'm at. I know where I'm at. Whew. I'm at my campsite. This is actually the spot where I was going to come and chill. Might go up a little farther. But this spot right here is one of my favorite spots. You can't put a tent up here. It's just not happening. But you could easily put a hammock between these two trees. You know, that tree and that tree. It's just perfect. I chop off them trims. It's just, it's perfect. Nice views, nice angle. Perfect breeze. But I gotta spray paint some trees. So I'll get back to you. That's all you gotta do. Spray paint them purple. Keep walking. Definitely gotta mark the big tree. Can't see that? You need to be shot. Thank you. one of the few signs I still have left. All right, let's keep going. The size of that bug. It's a big ass fucking centipede. Whew. I done got so far up the mountain now. Gump's up there running around. Another tree spray painted. Shitload more to go. Dog smart, dug a hole and laid in it. I'm over here strapping up the hammock right now. Putting the strings through for the canopy. Once I'm done with this, I can climb inside. Got a foxhole up here. See it right there? Under that log. Let's go this way. Ooh, he's got a secondary exit. It's pretty cool. My little buddy kept me safe when I was sleeping. I slept for about an hour and a half too. This is fucking steep. That tree's got a big purple stripe. And that's a big ass tree. Almost to the top though. That's the last big tree I need to paint. And then that one right up there. Look at all these little holes. I'm getting the hell out of here. The dog done dipped on me. I made it to the top. Where am I at? Okay. Okay. And this is where my property marker used to be. I'll say you can't see that shit. Yeah, fuck it. Don't tell me you don't see that, motherfuckers. I don't give a fuck how much paint I'm putting on these trees. Just don't want people coming on my property anymore. Put purple everywhere you can. And I'm on the Hatfield and McCoy trail. Just like that. gumps back. You can definitely see these purple squares. Go a little farther down. I'm gonna put them on as many trees as I can. Definitely gonna hit this big tree right here. Yeah. All right, here we go. I definitely gotta hit this tree. I keep putting these empty cans in my backpack too. Yeah, I think someone could see that. I think I'm doing them too big too. I don't give a fuck. This was my blocker. Seeing all the stuff knocked down and broken. Yeah, people's been coming through here. Definitely. Rain is so big the whole world could see it. Some of you don't see that, motherfuckers. It's huge. This right here is the top of my mountain bike trail. Tell me you can't see that, motherfuckers. Stay off my fucking property. Gonna build a new barricade. It ain't gonna work. They'll still come down through here. I gotta put up a fence. That's what I gotta do. Gotta get some barbed wire and some poles. It's the only thing that's gonna work. That's my next mission. Just gotta find the time to do it. Pretty much I gotta stop traveling so I can do it. I knew I should have grabbed an extra can. Okay, that big tree, that's the start of my property. And I got a bunch of purple lines up. Took 3 cans. I'm gonna come back up with about 3 or 4 more. I wanna make them bigger. I want 5-foot strips. These assholes have no excuse. Cause I ain't gonna have no excuse when I'm blasting on their ass for poaching on my property. I'm tired of finding carcasses on my property. I ain't found one yet, but I'm pretty sure one's out there. What you doing? Come on, bub. Got a little blockade up of some kind. Okay, let's make our way down the mountain. Property markers are all put up. That was the main objective. What time is it? Let's see. Oh shit, I got phone service up here. Okay, let's get walking.